morning, everybody. It's Monday morning, and it's time for Minute with the Monk. And I have all these presents on my desk because in a few minutes, I'm going to be talking to the seniors because they were here on Friday with the cars decorated. What a celebration we had with our seniors. And one lucky senior is going to win this entire basket, AirPods, blankets, so many things in it. And five other seniors are going to win a St. Anthony's blanket. So it's just a wonderful thing. Now, underclassmen, this is the week of weeks for you. It's Happy Student Appreciation Week. I love talking to you on Student Appreciation Week. So I hope you have a great week. Get your work done. Organize everything together because we're in the finish line. In a few short weeks, we're going to be saying goodbye to you for the summer. And I want you to do your best. Give it the last great push. We have 5 weeks left. Come on, you can do this. It was wonderful to see our seniors. It only made me realize I can't wait to see all of you. But until then, remember, brother loves you.